Hopefully this song won K-Rock Shots a Rock. We'll find out in a bit.